Elizabeth II, by the grace of God, of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of our other realms and territories, Queen, Head of the Commonwealth, Defender of the Faith, to all lords, spiritual and temporal, and all other our subjects whatsoever, to whom these presents shall come, greeting. Know ye that we, of our especial grace, certain knowledge and mere motion, in pursuance of the Life Peerages Act 1958, and of all other powers in that behalf us enabling, do by these presents advance, create and prefer our trusty and well-beloved Karren Rita Brady, Commander of our most excellent order of the British Empire, to the state, degree, style, dignity, title and honour of Baroness Brady of Knightsbridge in our city of Westminster. And for us, our heirs and successors, do appoint, give and grant unto her the said name, state, degree, style, dignity, title and honour of Baroness Brady, to have and to hold unto her for her life. Willing, and by these presents granting, for us, our heirs and successors, that she may have, hold and possess a seat, place and voice in the parliaments and public assemblies and councils of us, our heirs and successors, within our United Kingdom, amongst the barons. And also, that she may enjoy and use all the rights, privileges, preeminences, immunities and advantages to the degree of a baron duly and of right belonging, which barons of our United Kingdom have heretofore used and enjoyed, or as they do at present use and enjoy. In witness whereof, we have caused these our letters to be made patent, witness ourself at Westminster, in the afternoon of the 22nd day of September, in the 63rd year of our reign, by warrant under the Queen's sign manual.
I, Karren Baroness Brady, do swear by Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, her heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God.